Look at this. Straight from the skinning labs. Experimental nanotech.
Nanosuit upgrade located. Integrate immediately. Rebooting nanosuit.
Well, I hope it's worth it. One big sweaty armpit. Not that you'd notice inside that suit, but it's hotter than a vindaloo in here. Lots changed. This is how it all started. People signed up with Cell for cheap energy. Cell were generating power for free, and nobody could compete with free. Before long, they had a monopoly. Bills went up. People had nothing left except their debt. Cell marched them out. Hold up. Minefield. Cells using intelligent munitions. Means they only blow up unauthorized. Well, that's one way to do it. That should be enough. Come on.
Warning. IMS detonation detected in Sector 1, Delta 4.
What's the matter?
Nothing. Just an energy surge.
Energy source depleted.
Gone now.
Scanning Sector 1, Delta 7.
Keep low. It's nothing. There. Mark of death. If that spots you, you're fucked. Back! Get back! Whatever they found, he's dead now.
How far to 34th Street Station?
Couple of clicks. We'll have to get around the kill zone first.
Closing in. There's no time to go around. The kill radius and rate of fire is within manageable parameters. We can cut straight through this.
You hear that, you bastards? Yeah, I'll tie you all on! Yeah, come on! Let's have you!
Are you insane? Those guns will rip you apart.
Ah, so now you get the picture. They took my nanosuit, Prophet. I'm human!
Human? You know how much I've sacrificed to stop the Ceph. How do I get that back? Crap. So what's your plan?
Support. Designate and execute targets. Intel. You do the fun stuff.
That's not the psycho I used to know.
Things change.
Okay, this is how it's gonna work. I'll call out the locations as I see them. Like this one in Sector 1, Delta 0. These are potential cache locations. Our primary target is Tower 3, Delta 3. As soon as you get the hardware, we'll knock the bastard out cold. Sector 1, Delta 3. Looks good. There. Sector 1, Delta 0. Sector 1, Delta 2. Got something.
Warning.
No, and out of sight of the tower. I thought that would be fucking obvious. That's it. Recon what we have, and let's move on to the next sector.
nothing here. Give me an update on your position. Let's link up.
Roger that.
EMP grenade!
Heads up. Cell weapons drop near your location.
Hang on, I'm almost there.
You know, it is important. There was a lot of talk about you in the suit. Alien modifications, those visions. People aren't even sure what or who you are anymore.
What do you believe?
I'm here, aren't I?
Okay, let's keep it quiet here. We're getting close to cell controls.
On the other side. come on, mate. Jump over here. You're the one in the dive suit.
What the fuck happened here?
Check their black boxes. Find out how they died. I'm going topside. See what's going on.
Sir?
Holy fuck! Fire! Fire!
Bat out! Out of the grass! Move!
Shit! 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 Stand down.
Out of hiding because we blew up the self-defense tower.
Maybe you're right. They're behaving like animals. No hive intelligence. So where's the Alpha Seth?
Save it. I'm boxed in by stalkers and cell. Cut through the engine shed and meet me topside.
Thank you.
reinforcements!
Cycle. Something's disrupting my herd. I'm gonna see if I can get a fix on it. Romeo Actual, Romeo 1. Exit route Bravo, it's a no-go. Please advise. No alternative? Who the fuck are you? No. I do not want to talk to you. Shut it. Get clear on the line. No. I want clear. Ah, fuck it. Lord. What the fucking hell do you mean improvise? Where's your plan B? Okay, it's a business. You think it'll take us to Broad Street? You sure about that, right, Sunshine?
Shit! Shell are calling in the Napalm Troopers!
roast potatoes. That's just fucking brilliant. Typical HQ bullshit.
I can't open up that tunnel.
Yeah? Well, I fucking can. Come on.
Delta 6.
Give it a push.